I'm chillin', I'm good, I'm kicking back and I'm vibing, I'm chillin', I'm good.
Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your baby girl Gifty and I'm here again with what? Another banger, with another video. Yeah, so no long talk. As you can see by the title of the video, I'm going to be vlogging. Sorry that my because I woke up since, but you know, today is Wednesday. My matric, what am I jumping? As you can see, let me come now. As you can see by the title of the video, it's gonna be a matriculation vlog. So today is Wednesday, and luckily I have no class. And tomorrow is my matriculation, so I'm just gonna be like preparing for my matric. So since I'm not going anywhere, I'm not doing anything, I'm just in the hostel. Let me just start my vlog immediately. So I'm not really, you know, my hair is looking rough and everything. But guys, I'm just so happy that finally.
God, I give you glory, I give you email. I don't have voice, but I'm gonna try. Hey, my oh, girl, oh, yeah, girl.
We are going to matriculate because this school, it's not their fault, though. It's not their fault, but guys, we are meant to matriculate. So, matriculation should be maybe 2 months after resumption, after your 100 level resumption. But, guys, this is September, this August. I meant to matriculate since, but they said coronavirus, this, that, blah, blah, blah. So we are not matriculating in August. Last week, Abby was here last week, so we are meant to matriculate. They told everybody, this is a story time, but like, this should be a story time on its own. But like, they told everybody that, like, we are going to, Jesus, people are looking at me. They told everybody that, God, people are looking at me. They told everybody that that we are going to matriculate last week. They told everybody that we are going to matriculate last week. Now, everybody prepared. People bought stuff. People ordered for cake and everything. 2 days to the matriculate. They said we are not matriculating again. How? How? People are looking at me. One of my friends is passing. Like, so he just looked at me right now. Okay. Hey guys, so like everybody prepared for the matric and everything. They bought suits, guys bought suits, people ordered for cake and everything. So they said the matric, they said we are not matriculating again. So everybody got angry, we were disappointed and all of that. Then this week they said we are matriculating. So sha. We're matriculating tomorrow. So like I'm just gonna be prepared. I'm just going to get prepared for this. Like, I made my hair. I thought we were not matriculating again. So, me, I made my hair. But now, since we are matriculating, I'm going to go to the salon to, like, my curls are getting rough. You can see. So, like, I'm going to go to Babcock, like, salon. It's a salon here. Babcock University, some sha. It's like a salon here. I'm going to go there and, like, recurl my eating sha. I'm just, like, you know. Yeah, so I'm going to go there. If they can, I'll ask them if they can do. If they cannot do it, I beg. I'll carry my hair like this. I'll drop it down. I'm going to be fine. My hair is going to be fine. I'll drop it down. It's going to be
very.
So, let me sit down. So basically, today is just gonna be, you know, preparation. Oh, preparation for my matriculation, which is tomorrow. You guys, I'm so happy. I don't say I'm too happy. I'm happy because I was so what am I shouting? You guys, sorry, I was talking too much before, but like I want to get pick my matric and yeah, just go. I told you guys I'll be going to the salon to see if they can do anything about this hair. Then I don't know what I'll be doing again because today I'm free. I don't have any class today. So like maybe I'll just continue the vlog tomorrow, sha. But you guys should stay tuned because this video is gonna be nice. You guys know already. So you guys should just stay tuned, and if you know you are new to the channel here, subscribe before watching the video. Because it's going to like the video is gonna be nice. Like the video, comment down, wish me happy matriculation. Yeah, so basically I just want to go inside right now, like dress up, because I've had my bit already, dress up and start with the day, go and take my matric gown and sort some other stuff out. So you guys, see you. You guys, see you later. So guys, I'm waiting on to go and take my matric gown and also go to the go to the salon and do some other stuff. Sha. See you guys. Matric gown is in my bag. I'll show you what I get to the store though. So like right now I'm going to the salon to check. I'm sure the place is going to be very full, but let me just check if they can be able to do something about it.
People like this tomorrow.
Godwin, Shay is not even. Yeah, good. Shut up. Shay is not even. Eh? Godwin. Shay, show me the.
You don't even see this money one that they use.
Hey guys, so finally, my matric is like the day I've been waiting for is here. So I'm so happy that I'm gonna matriculate today. Even though the vibe is not really there, but I'm just so happy that I'm matriculating today. So I'm going to do my makeup and some other stuff. You guys just enjoy. I'm going to make sure I vlog enough content for you guys.
Pretty.
I did them myself.
So why are you not looking for somebody? Where you can do them?
Okay.
When are you guys actually starting?
Different message. Beauty.
Okay. Like what you see? You like what you see?
But do you know Irene's shoe?
Yes. You guys, I'm ready. I'm about to go to the amphitheater.
Solemnly, before God, and this congregation,
and this congregation,
cheerfully
and faithfully,
be all rules,
obey all rules
and regulations,
and regulations,
express,
or imply,
and conventions to the
university,
to comply with new regulations
passed and announced
by the administration,
senate,
school,
and department,
and to be loyal
and outstand
to my studentship
and beyond.
Diamonds! Hello?
I can only enjoy my taka call now. Everybody else should not pick the people.
Enjoyment!
Guys, I'm about to do like my photo shoot and everything. You know the vibes. Guys, I'm editing the video, so I thought of adding this to it. I had a lot of fun. As you can see, I'm no longer on my heels because my legs were hurting. I had to go and get my sandals. I took a lot of pictures. I ate a lot of food, drank, all of that. And I also made some TikTok videos in the morning. I'm going to add them to this clip. I'm going to add them to this video rather. Just enjoy and follow my new TikTok account. I'm going to drop it in the description box.
It goes on and on and on.
Defends me. I watched them all fall for going against me. Cause me and all my angels shot the devil up. While you was trying to pull me down, I leveled up. I leveled up twice, I leveled up three times. He tapped them and told them she.
I'm a bad bitch. Bitch, no, that's a bad switch. I'm a bad bitch.
Fuck the bitch. Bitch, get slick, I'ma cut the bitch.
Girl, I don't really care about your body type. What really matter now, your vibe? I'll be the one for you, one for you. Don't really have to be the one to go. Ain't nobody fine like.
He was hurting inside because he shitted on me and finally got shitted on. And imagine that.
Shitted on him.
Ooh, oh.
Yeah. Shiba, oh, Shiba, girl, you're me.
With my high school classmates. I just finished taking a video, pictures of my high school classmates, sha. So you guys, hope you guys enjoyed the matriculation vlog. You guys, I'm so stressed right now, like, you guys, I'm looking a mess. I can't wait to take a shower, you know what, sleep. I'm having class tomorrow. So guys, don't forget to like, comment, and I'm one of our
Yeah, so your boy Visuals by Lazy in the building. Visuals by Lazy in the building. I'm the editor and everything.
Yeah.
This vlog. Go check me up on YouTube. Lazy Nation, say you get. Based on say, normal. Man, just end them there. Man, not talk too much.
Show me now. Show
alright,
me.
Alright, now.
So you guys should know what to do. Don't forget to watch, like, comment, and subscribe. To and that's what you watch.
Period. Pa.
Bye.
Pa.
Ah, man.